run of the play at different stages. Here is a look at the stats. Look how close it is. The attempts just one in it. The rebounds, the Firebirds are really dominating, and as they are, the intercepts. The penalties, not much to speak of. So it's an interesting one. Here's another spread of the shooting stats. We spoke before the game about the difference, but both teams actually sharing the shooting load quite evenly, which is a real positive for both. But it was the Firebirds' defensive pressure and their ability to keep themselves in the game that kept them in it.
And we are seeing a defensive masterclass in the ring. Let's first look at Jeeva Mitten, and she's doing it beautifully.
Well, she is. We saw her on the sidelines with a bit of a sore knee, but she's come back on and her really good holds. She's very good at that. She adjusts her body and keeping Laura interested in the circle so she doesn't feel as confident to go out hunting outside of the circle.
Well, we are just a half of netball away from learning who is the ANZ Championship team of 2014. Kelly and Liz will be back after the break to call a huge second half of action. But as we go to the break, here is the hottest act in town. Chart toppers all around the country, Justice Crew.
Hey! Clap your hands out. Here we go.